Open fire.
Copy. I'm opening fire.
Los puntos de ruta no se están metiendo. Van a ser las pinches patrullas. Washington, donde la patrulla se va a de ustedes.
We got enemy reinforcements incoming.
Frag out, get some. Fire.
Copy. I'm shooting these fuckers. Wasting time, folks. Let's go. No hostiles evident. Clear over here.
Nice job. Cutting the cartel chatter will make things easier for rebel operations.
Let's go. Company station.
Got another Tango. Marking a captain.
I'm moving to position. Moving to a good sight line. Roger. Target acquired. Standing by. Say the word. I think that's all of them. Let's find this antenna's pair fast.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Probably got half our time left. Don't let up.
We need to move faster next time, or we're not doing ourselves any good. Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. Let's go.
Hola. I'm in. Let's roll.
around here for some intel?
Bowman says the Beauty Queen set up her own charity.
Quite the philanthropist. Right. Money laundering?
Worse. Kind of student exchange program. She takes Bolivian teens and sends them north to the U.S., east to Europe.
I'm guessing they never make it to the Eiffel Tower. Drug mules. What happens if they refuse? Santa Blanca probably holds their families hostage here. Any of the teenagers ever get away?
As far as I can tell, only one. But as soon as he did, Nidia Flores sent his parents and two sisters to El Pozolero.
Pozolero? The stew maker. He puts people in 200-liter drums with water and sodium hydroxide. After 8 hours, there's nothing left but teeth, nails, and a stew. Usually they're already dead before they go in the drum.
This time they weren't.
Fucking monsters.
Tango down.
In Peru.
They're gonna see you. Hold up.
No mames. Que chingados. ¿Y eso?
Looks like they're coming for you. I have a shot. Engaging.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Ready? Open fire.
Wilco. Dropped him.
Están fuera de nuestro alcance. Necesitamos un grupo que vaya tras esos bueyes.
Ya escuchamos. Hay una patrulla en camino. ¡Aguanten balas!
Here comes some more of them.
Ya llegaron estos bueyes y el apoyo. Andan en donde vimos que estaban los enemigos.
He's dead. They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Drone is airborne.
Target is down.
I got eyes on a captain.
We got a man down.
I'm spotting another tango. Got another tango.
You'll be fine, man. I'm on my way. Kill confirmed.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Hey,
I'll drive.
Pensé que le diría esto a un hombre.
Gracias por esto, Sancho.
Quiero, ahora toca continuar juntos, mi hermano.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Roger. There might be some intel around here. Damn, that sure got his attention. One
clear.
Incident down. Get
y'all
to
good?
The second now. Good to go. Buddy used up half our time getting this far. Think we'll make it?
The rebels will be harder to fight in force if the cartel can't keep track of their positions.
Let's hope more rebels join the party.
My men are starting to have hope again.
Good morale makes a stronger soldier.
Yes. Hope makes men fight. But our fight will need more than sentiment if we are to succeed.
Don't worry, Pack. This party's just getting started. Nomad out.
A new desire. And you can see her.
Garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. A baby makes three. He makes five. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Back it up.
Choppers to help cartel crushing rebels. I love my job.
One drone.
All pilot. Fire.
I copy.
Ready? Weapons free.
Roger.
Weapons free.
No mames, la hipótesis fueron unos pinches disparos. ¡Órale! ¡Órale! ¡Véngase!
The convoy there has a truck filled with medicine the rebels could use. Let's snatch those drugs for them. Good work. I'll ping the rebels and let them know where they can pick up their meds.
Tango's rolling up.
Por fin llegó el pinche apoyo que estábamos esperando, perros. Vamos llegando en chinga al pinche punto de encuentro.
A little
dumbass. Get your fucking head on straight.
Bowman, we just arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa... Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs, run by this narco junior called Carzita. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the play? Wait. I'm back. Sorry we got cut off.
It's okay. Now, where were we? We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carzita must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it. We got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carzita.
Javier Coronel Gallardo, which is a mouthful, so let's call him what his rich friends.
Carzita.
He's a MEPI, a Mexican preppy, or a prepsican if you prefer. His main achievement in life was to win the sperm lottery. Gonzalo Coronel Gallardo, telecom billionaire, is his daddy. Gave Sonny everything. Money, cars, education, BA from Harvard, MBA Wharton Business, D-Phil from Oxford to acquire a little sophistication and some good English clothes. Now he gets his own resort to run. This used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into an exclusive resort. It's here that Carzita does what Carzita does best, making connections between Santa Blanca and anyone that's anyone. CEOs, politicians, judges, socialites, even celebrities. You know who that is, right? Hint. She just went to rehab for saying something racist. What Carzita offers the cartel is more than just business deals. It's a level of corruption we've never seen before, and it's on you to stop it. We cut the connections, we stop the corruption.
This province is part of the cartel's influence operation, their propaganda machine. We should familiarize ourselves with their MO.
The man at the top is El Cardenal, an excommunicated priest turned Santa Muerta proponent. He's also supposed to be the spiritual advisor to El Sueño. Other guy in the mix is Ramon Feliz, used to be a legit journalist till he inexplicably started blogging for the cartel.
All priests like to hear themselves talk, don't they? But as the saying goes, talk is cheap. El Cardenal knew this was true. His people were barely surviving, and he wanted to do something. He had to help those in need. He didn't care where the support came from. But there were others who thought he was making deals with the devil. He was cast out. He lost his family, his friends. Lo perdió todo. When I found him, he was a broken man. I brought him into Santa Blanca to preach the truth of the new faith.
For we are wed to death from the moment we are born, and we must come to love her more than we love our lives. Sacred and blessed death, the goddess of darkness can free you from sickness and evil. Do you offer your heart and soul over to her?
He baptized me in the true faith. He is my counselor, my conscience. I do. The only person I truly trust with my soul.
Drone is up. We got a tango with multiple civilians around.
Tangos are marked. Standing by. Target marked. Got the target. He's down. Yo, we got hostiles. Copy. Target marked. Lost the target. Thank you.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Set. Let's go. Eyes on the target. I don't have a shot.
Sniper out there.
I've got the target. Target lost. Target marked. Lost the target.
I got a third target.
I see a team of Sicarios here. Roger that. Target marked. That tank goes down. Target acquired. Standing by.
Target down.
We'll need that chopper. Stay low. To the market, Jeeves.
Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
Engaging takeoffs. Roger. That truck's hightailing it out of here. He's getting away.
Spotted a Sicario leader. He looks kind of skittish. Ideal for spreading a little fear. The asshole got away. I think that's the opposite of frightening him.
Let's loot the truck, see if there are any supplies.
Pommel gear's in good shape. We'll pass on the location of the truck to the rebels.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire! I'll fly.
Man, you'll never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
What the hell, Yuri?
Whoa, is that guy Gox thinks like shit? And people have learned some grooming or something, but damn. It's like a chorizo that got rolled around in dog hair.
Will you help me cut him down already?
Or like somebody peeled a banana, covered it in butterscotch and, whoops, rubbed it on the barbershop floor?
Yuri, knock it off.
Oh, it's starting to sag. Now it looks like a toucan that hasn't shaved for a month.
Amor, por favor, get your face out of there.
bad guys in here. Careful, Sicario's sporting a submachine gun.
Tell me where.
Over by the soccer field.
I see a second target. I got a third. I got another. That's five.
Yo, we got a cartel LT.
I don't see him.
The soccer field. Narcos.
Point them out.
By the stack of tires.
DJ Federico here with the day's birthday shout-out. Chucho over in Agua Verde is turning 27 today. Happy birthday. Maria and Caimanes is turning 15. Oh, shit. It's somebody's 15 años. Oh, I love a good quinceañera. The kids are always so shy and awkward because their bodies are going through all kinds of changes. Hormones firing like AK-47s. Growing hair in places where they didn't have hair before. Ah, it's a beautiful time. A beautiful time. And don't stress about that dress, chica. I'm sure it looks gorgeous. And over in Cayuba, Manuel is turning 57. Guess he's one of our older listeners, eh?
Well, Tango down.
I want all of you birthday raza out there to drink the cold one for your DJ Perico. Because he's going to drink the cold one for you. This next two is for you guys. One more year above ground is always worth celebrating.
Amada Santa Muerte, bendícenos. This is El Cardenal with an important message for both. Beware of the wise threat by
the Catan. These promises are the quality. Target marked. Target acquired. Ready. Call the shot.
Care. They are empty hopes that can only be achieved through tyranny. People can only be equal when equality is forced upon them. Left between you and your neighbor. Tengan cuidado. You would not reap what you have sown. You would be left with barely anything. The best way, the only... This past year, it's been Esperanza Santa Blanca has donated millions of dollars and hundreds of hours to aid the people in Bolivia, most notably in the province of La Cruz. Como saben ustedes, the people there suffer through the tragedy of a devastating forest. They had to suffer for the indemnity of being ignored by the government.
They're onto us. Stay quiet. Clear.
The Lord said, inasmuch as you have done it.
Ping the chopper's location to the rebels so they can take ownership.